Political heavyweights turned out in Oakland today for the funeral of March Fong Eu. Mrs. Eu was the daughter of Chinese immigrants who grew up in the Bay Area, and as KPIX 5 reporter John Ramos shows us, became a woman known for breaking barriers and bashing toilets.
This morning's memorial service for March Fong Eu was quiet and understated, not what you'd expect for someone who crashed through so many barriers. From humble beginnings, Mrs. Eu rose in the ranks of politics to become Secretary of State in 1974, the first woman and Asian American ever elected to statewide office.
The members of our community weren't even politically active, and so she got elected really with a lot of support by a whole lot more Californians than just her own community.
In her five terms in office, Mrs. Eu championed voting rights, making registration easier and laying the groundwork for modern absentee balloting. But a former ally in the assembly, Willie Brown, says she also had a scrappy side. He says she enjoyed reminding opponents what her full last name was, and he recalls attending a caucus meeting after he was double-crossed by a colleague.
March Fong Eu stood up, took her hand back, and started whacking the guy on his head without saying a word. She didn't tell me she was going to do it. Nobody understood, you know, that she had that potential.
But perhaps her most celebrated legislative victory was getting a statewide ban on pay toilets in public buildings. She considered it an insult to women and publicly smashed a commode to express her displeasure.
She literally said, "You won't have to pay a dime to pee. You'll do it the same way men do."
But above all, Mrs. Eu cared about people. In 1980, she courageously hired Tony Miller to be her deputy, even though he was gay, saying she didn't want the support of anyone who would have a problem with it.
Things are much different today because people like March Fong Eu, who led the way to tolerance and acceptance and non-discrimination.
Some pioneers are remembered for getting somewhere first, others for their accomplishments after they arrive. March Fong Eu did it all. In Oakland, John Ramos, KPIX 5.